down. We got to put her on the stool. Yeah, I never thought that would happen.
Come here, we'll get you on it some way, somehow. We'll get you.
I've got you. It's all right. So I've got one more to go. All right. I don't think you need that stool, do you? I think you're good. All right. Keep going, Mitch. All right. I'm not answering. In obedience to the command of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, upon our dear sister's profession of faith in you, I baptize her in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. This little fella right here got saved some time back. He came to me this morning and he said, "Preacher, I want to get baptized." And I said, "Amen." I tell you what, so we sat down and we talked about it, what it was. And he told me about getting saved here. And I said, "Boy, that's wonderful. Come on."
Amen.
This way right here. If you need to cover your nose or anything, all right. What you say? In obedience to the command of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, upon Hayden's profession of faith in you, I baptize him in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Privilege and honor to do this. The Lord never lets me forget the look on this little girl's face whenever she realized that she was lost. And the night that she prayed and she said, "Lord, I give up." And she asked Jesus Christ into her heart. I tell folks, I said, I don't think, it's been a long time since I've seen something surreal in all my life. Somebody accepting Jesus Christ as their Savior, and I praise God for that. Hannah, do you know that you're saved?
Yes.
Amen. I think she is too. I've been thinking about something. I can't help but thank God.
Heaven.
Up there in heaven. Said, "Come over here a little bit, Michelle. I want to give you a peek on something." Boy, there's rejoicing that night in the presence of the angels.
Amen.
But I'll tell you, I love it. I'm nervous, and I'll probably stumble on the word. Amen. In obedience to the commandment of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and upon the profession of Hannah's faith, I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Then Whitney came and got saved a few months back, wasn't it, sweetie? A few months back. And we asked God to save her, I believe it was in March. Last March. Well, she asked God to save her. Lord, so proud of that, that God saved her. You know, you son. In obedience to the command of our Savior, Lord Jesus Christ, upon Miss Whitney's profession of faith in you, I baptize her in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.